Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading telescope manufacturer. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this week we have another pretty big event, the second eclipse of our month. On March 29th, we experience following a lunar eclipse, we have a partial solar eclipse that will take place this time. Visible in parts of the northeastern United States, eastern Canada, Greenland, Europe, northwest Africa, and northwestern Russia. A solar eclipse occurs, of course, when the moon passes between Earth and the sun, blocking part of the sun's disk from our view. The eclipse this time will last from 4:50 a.m. EDT to 8:43 a.m. EDT and will cover as much as 90% of the sun's disk, depending on where you are. But most observers in the path will see much less than this time. Observers in London will see a 30% eclipsed sun, in Berlin a 13% eclipsed sun, and in Moscow a 2% eclipsed sun. For observers on the east coast of the United States, the eclipse will be underway when the sun rises. Remember to use eclipse glasses at all times during a partial eclipse. You want to be very safe here, preserve your vision, not risk any exposure to direct sunlight, and enjoy an odd view of the sun partially blocked by a little bit of the moon's disk. This is a pretty interesting event. Get out there. Let's hope we have clear skies on March 29th and enjoy some of the dynamics of the solar system. I'll see you next time.